Hi, I'm Holly Perkins, and welcome to the Self Channel. Today I have for you 5 ways to better posture. These exercises are a great way to open up your posture, realign the body, and bring some awareness to you to keep that posture in a good place. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Let's get started. Okay, so we're gonna go into my first exercise, and this is called overhead reach and hold. So place your feet directly under your hips and just soften through the knees slightly. I want you to stand up nice and tall, lengthening out through the spine. You're gonna take your arms up overhead. This exercise is super cool because it looks really simple, but it's incredibly effective for helping your posture. So on go, go. I want you to aggressively reach up towards the ceiling as aggressively as you can, lengthening the space between your ribs and your hips. You're going to feel your abdominal muscles grab and pull inward. The more aggressively you reach up, the more they're going to grab. If you feel this activity in your back, you're doing it right. Because remember, your core is your front and your back. This exercise is brilliant because what it does is it strengthens the muscles that hold the spine in alignment so that when we relax down, you've been reset and your body is holding itself upright better. Next exercise, it comes from yoga and it's called Tadasana. So it's essentially aligning the body so that you have perfect posture. We're gonna go step by step. So separate your feet a little wider than the hips, okay? And I want you to feel your feet and really stretch open your feet so that they cover a lot of ground on the floor, so that you're really stretching them. That's gonna activate the feet. Soften the knees slightly, send the energy up the thighs into the abdomen, and I want you to think about drawing in and upward through your abs, creating a slight pelvic tuck under. Imagine that you have a string on the top of your head and it's lengthening you high up towards the ceiling. That's gonna help you to keep a long, tall spine. Let your arms relax down towards the floor and actively push them down towards the floor so that the shoulders move away from the ears. Hold in this position and just activate through the back of the shoulder slightly so that the chest opens up. And we're just gonna hold this posture for a couple of seconds, making sure you realign all of those different points. And just hold and breathe and then relax out again. Next exercise we're gonna go into is called the Nevins Knee Bend. So you're gonna separate your feet a little wider than hip distance, and I want you to deeply bend your knees. That's going to make your feet activate. Tuck through your pelvis by deeply activating through the abdomen. So staying in this kind of crouched position, keeping those abs nice and tight, what I want you to do is I want you to lift one knee and then just gently touch it down to the ground. We're just gonna lift it up and down. And I want you to really think about performing this movement with your ab muscles. So really squeeze through those muscles. So you wonder, how does this help my posture? This is going to strengthen your core and realign the body so that when we stand back up, you're actually gonna be stronger to hold into this position. Make sure you do the other leg as well. Moving on, our next exercise is down onto the ground, and we're gonna kinda come into what looks like a plank exercise, but you're gonna take your hands a little bit wider, activate the arms very strongly, draw the abs in, take one leg back wide, other leg back wide, so we're in a really wide push-up position. From here, you're gonna bring lock off through your abdomen so that there's no movement through your torso. You're gonna bring one arm forward, relax it down, and now we're gonna take the other leg off the ground, relax it down. Now, opposite arm comes forward, and relax down, and leg, and we're just gonna repeat. So your goal here is to really lock off the torso so that there's not a lot of rotation, and that's going to strengthen your torso and your core from front to back in an anti-rotation type method. And relax it down, and release. Great, moving on, next exercise. So we're down on the ground, and I want you to lay comfortably on your back with your feet on the floor, knees bent, hands at your side. So bring your attention to your core, and what I want you to do is activate your abdominal muscles and draw inward so that you get a pelvic tuck. Simultaneously, your lower back is going to move down towards the ground. Now, don't push your back towards the ground. Use the strength of the abdominal muscles contracting to tilt the pelvis so that the back drops towards the ground. And we're just gonna hold and breathe. This is an isometric contraction. I want you to really squeeze through those abs and just hold and hold and hold and hold and relax. And once again, this exercise is great because it's gonna strengthen the abdominal muscles that hold your spine in alignment to provide you with better posture. And there you have it, 5 ways to better posture. I'm Holly Perkins. Thanks for joining me today. Subscribe to the Self Channel, hashtag 5 ways. Share your thoughts, leave a comment below, and I'll see you next time.